if you want. I've been offline, of course. Things
back to life. Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares. Yes, the worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
Fight those two sons of bitches.
So much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
He said he disabled the other focuses and the rest is up to me. Yeah, I hope I don't have to fight this fucking guy. The high ground. So I skipped most of the traveling part, so if you're probably cuts in right here. I'm also joined by Liz again, but you won't be able to hear her.
Nora girl lives.
Kill her!
Oh no, my god.
You had your chance.
It's not surprising, you're a nice person. Bitch. Jesus.
I promise, I'll tell you everything.
I know you will.
Because I will make you.
Ooh. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice, the most terrible voice, and they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. Cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones, hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
System threat detected.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they call corruptors. But there are others. Much bigger. Bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground. But after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
Jump.
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
You almost died in there like three times. But sure, okay. Redeem yourself. Whew, now what? New Aaron. Olin begs off. Okay, well, I guess we'll go to his. The scale point. I don't know which one to get though. Ooh, three arrows. I do like the three arrows. This is a side quest. We will do that one later when we do another main mission. Let's see how far we are in the game. 28%. Fuck. Oh, yep, he's fighting.
Thanks for the help.
Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought, damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry, too.
Oh, we'll find him.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Well, hold on, let me gather all this shit. And just waste like 50 arrows not to kill them and take their shit.
That'll help.
Please, Ryan.
Fire as soon as they set foot in the cliff.
Did you get your like triple arrows to fire at them? R1.
Almost
when
there.
You aim with your bow. Probably good.
Hey, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find
it's
a clue or something.
One of an Assassin's Creed way, but
yeah. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Oh, we're already here.
Those bloodstains are not the kind that would pull out of the arrows scattered there. Shadow Carja spear. There must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Not a scratch on it.
How can you tell? It's just made of fucking feathers.
It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action.
So one died.
They look like smears. They look good as new. Never fired.
Well, what the hell then? I see arrows fired off in this direction. What does that mean?
These look like drag marks.
Drag marks.
Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Well, I guess we find out that way. What?
Dust won't stop blowing.
Oh, you said free some prisoner. I thought you said something else. Forgot to mention thank you to the comments from whoever
I get
commented on the last playthrough. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
there's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
You didn't comment. Well, you too, Liz, but somebody... somebody else commented on it. Unless you made a fake account and just wrote something on there. All I heard was made fake account.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Asuram.
Asuram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Oh, what the hell? We're surrounded. Ah, I can get a headshot with this triple thing. He took two in the fucking eyes. He stood in there. Oh shit, Ravager.
Advance!
Well, let me hide, goddammit. Damn, you just got wrecked. Sorry, Aaron, I gotta leave you there to get fucked because I need to hide.
This.
I don't have any fire arrows. What do you expect me to do? Just hide. Okay, he's knocked out. Where is it? There it is. How do I get up there? Get the high ground. Yes. He won't die. I'm sure he'll be fine. There it is. Do with it. Oh. Well, I guess I can't destroy it.
Look.
glaze. Give me some glaze. You have none, fucker.
See what happens when you pick a fight with the Vanguard.
Bitch. He's frozen.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
That second sight of yours. Let me make some arrows. So the only thing I cannot make anymore is fire.
What are those leather straps? So much blood. These look like Vanguard weapons. Those rocks, they're shattered.
What are you calling her? Oh.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
Oh my god, the weapon that I was trying to use against him, he knocked it all the way up here.
Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. A lot of people died here. A massacre. There's no blood. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
What the hell? Just got more complicated. Where you at, motherfucker? There you are. Well, where the fuck is Olin?
Holding Olin's family.
Okay, where's Olin then? He's supposed to be here helping me. Alright, whatever, I'll do it myself. All I need is bitch ass help. Be kidding me.
You can see them. They can't see you.
How do we do this? There's multiple of them. Gotcha, bitch. Is there any more? No.
Bolted tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key.
Yeah, sure. I'll just search everybody. What the hell?
Oh, what?
Oh! Bitch! I don't know what that was about. Move, you stupid pig.
Scrabbling a bit.
Unlock the gate, let them family out. There we go.
We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you? Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here. I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it. Is it safe for us to leave? The Eclipse won't be stopping you. Then it's over. Just like that. You've ended our bondage, but why? Your husband asked me for help. Come on. He'll be here soon.
Yep. Olin asked me for help. That's the way it goes, and there's a pig eating a dead corpse. Well, thanks for the help, Olin. Piece of shit.
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you. There's no need to thank me.
I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Hold on, that's not confirmed yet. We don't know if she's my mother. Oh, don't know that for sure.
Keep that for later.
But we shall continue in the next one. I'll see you guys next time.